So you have precious files or photos on a USB stick, and you want to copy it to your Mac, and you want to be sure that it worked. I'm going to show you the best way to copy stuff from here to here and know for sure that it worked. So the first thing you do is just to plug in the USB stick into your Mac. And it'll show up on your desktop, but if it doesn't show up here, then you can just click on the Finder face on your dock, and then under Devices on the left here, you can click on the USB stick there. And then I just position the window a little bit to the left here. And then right-click on the desktop to make a new folder. And we're going to give it a name. We're going to call it From USB Stick. And press Return to commit that name. And then just double-click this folder. You can position it over here. And I usually switch to List View instead of Icon View because it's easier to see after you copy things. Then you just click on this window and you go to the Edit menu and select All. And then you just pick one and you drag the one and it'll take all five. And then you just drop it here into this folder. Wait a second for it to copy. And then I like to spot check to make sure that everything's here. So if you look into one of these folders, you can click on it, click on an item, and then hit the space bar to do a preview of that document. It's called Quick Look. And then hit space bar again to hide that. I also look to see the size under kilobytes to make sure that these actually have a size, because if something fails to copy, it will have a 0 kilobyte size. And then beyond that, I would just wait to erase the USB stick until after your Mac has done a backup, because it's good to always have your data in two places. So here it would be on my Mac, on my desktop, and also in my backup. And then you're good to go. Boom! Mac Epiphany. To get these life-changing tips in PDF format, just head to macinhome.com/shortcuts.